गुड मॉर्निंग, दिस इज डॉक्टर सुजाता तेताली फ्रॉम डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ जेनेटिक्स ऑफ अगारकर रिसर्च इंस्टीट्यूट. आई एम वर्किंग ऑन AICRP ऑन फ्रूट्स इन ग्रेप इम्प्रूवमेंट प्रोजेक्ट. टुडे आई वुड लाइक टू टेल यू द स्टोरी अबाउट द डेवलपमेंट ऑफ ग्रेप वराइटी ARI-516. दिस वराइटी इज रिसेंटली रिलीज एंड नोटिफाइड बाई CVRC ड्यू टू इट्स हाइयर यील्ड, फ्लेवर एंड प्रोसेसिंग क्वालिटीज फॉर कल्टिवेशन इन states of Maharashtra, Punjab, Telangana and Tamil Nadu. This is the first indigenous grape variety notified through AICRP. This is multipurpose variety and it is used for table grapes as well as processed into juice and raisins. This variety is highly adaptable, grows well in diverse climatic conditions. This variety is field tolerant to downy, powdery mildew and anthracnose diseases and it requires normal plant protection care against diseases. This variety is early maturing. It matures in 140 days in Punjab, 110 to 120 days in Maharashtra, whereas in 90 days in Tamil Nadu. It requires less inputs in terms of pesticides, labor and other chemicals and growth hormones. The area under cultivation of this variety is increasing and has reached up to 100 acres. We have distributed more than 50,000 cuttings or saplings of ARI-516 to different grape growers in Maharashtra and other states. Now I would like to tell you what makes fruit breeding different, why it is so rare. Most of the fruit crops are highly cross-pollinated, so it is difficult to get homozygous parents. Many fruit crops are perennial in nature and have long juvenile period and long life. Advantage for some fruit crops is the ability to propagate vegetatively, where grape is advantageous. Now I would like to tell you general viticulture in India. Viticulture is a remunerative business in India. Total area under grape production is 1.36 lakhs hectare and production is 26.83 lakh metric ton. Maharashtra share in production is high as 80%, followed by Karnataka, which is 16%. About 78% of production in India is utilized as table purpose, 17 to 20% for raisin purpose, 1.5 for wine and 0.5% for juice purpose. Thompson seedless and its clone in white and Sharad seedless and its clone in colored varieties for table purpose and raisin purpose are dominating, and both the varieties are susceptible to downy and powder mildew. And juice varieties are not available for cultivation in Maharashtra, hence we thought of breeding for juice varieties. So our breeding objective is where we wanted to have higher yielding, disease resistant and juicy variety which will have higher shelf life. General process for development of fruit varieties, we have to hybrid hybridization method is we have to select parents, then we go for hybridization, then we have to grow progenies, then we have to evaluate progenies, then we select the progeny and we multiply and have multi-location trial. Once it is successful in multi-location trial, then we go for identification at a national level. Once that variety is identified, it is proved superior in many aspects. Then we go for, once it is identified, then it is notified by and released by CVRC, Central Variety Release Committee, and then it goes for popularization. So in our variety, we selected parents, we had cross combinations with, we had female parents like Catawba, Bhokri, etc. And we crossed with male parents like Thompson Seedless, Beauty Seedless and Kishmish Belly. And in total, 1,333 hybrids, hybrid seedlings were developed. And then we selected this 1516 as a bee. Catawba is female and Beauty Seedless as male. In general, 1,336 F1s were produced in 1995-96 and then evaluated and selected hybrid number 516. That is why that 516 number is important. Then multiplication was done in 2004 to 2009, and then it was tested in 2016 to 19 at multinational level, multi-location trial at national level through AICRP. And in when it was tested and found superior for 3 years, successive 3 years, then it was identified for cultivation at national level at 4 states. And then once it was identified, that was recommended by the group discussion meeting, then we submitted proposal for notification and release to CVRC, that is Central Variety Release Committee, in 2020. So it had to go through long cycle. Then this is Catawba. It looks like bunches look like this, and beauty seedless like this, and this is our hybrid. It has got unique flavor. So these are the hybrid seedlings growing in nursery. We have to have a lot of labels, so because of they are having a different process. This is the field view. Then what is the criteria for a selection criteria for juice purpose variety? So juice purpose variety should have attractive color, it should have high juice percentage, then flavor, then early ripening, should be early ripening, then it should be have high yield, then good acceptable fruit quality, and it should be resistant to fungal diseases. This variety performance was tested under multi-location trial at national level, where it was tested for yield, number of bunches at Periyakulam in Tamil Nadu, Pune, then Rajendranagar in Telangana, and it was tested earlier in Punjab, Ludhiana. It was tested for yield, number of bunches, TSS. TSS is sweetness, total soluble solids. Then bunch weight, juice recovery, acidity, all it was tested, it was proved to be superior than other varieties along with other varieties. Then disease reaction in comparison to the best check was done. This variety was found to be moderately resistant. Then sensory evaluation was done with other varieties, where this variety proved better than other varieties. Then for proving its identity, DNA fingerprinting was done, and with 13 SSR markers, and they were found to be polymorphic. Then when it was compared with Czech was Concord. Concord is internationally known for its juice purpose. It is international Czech, and it was tested for, it was compared for ripening period, bunches, bunch weight, then berry, TSS, acidity, juice, yield, down in medium, powder in medium resistance, and it was found to be better than Czech. So once it was tested for 3 years, then it was identified at national level, and then notification and release was done by CVRC. Now we are going for popularization of this variety. We have given our variety to Malegaon, we are giving it to farmers, then we are giving to KVK, Krushi Vignan Kendras of Malegaon and Narayangaon. We have distributed around 45,000 cuttings to different farmers at Nasik and Sangli areas of Maharashtra and other regions also, and it has been established in the area of about 100 acres. Then we are we have developed some processed products like jam, then raisins and juice also. Now our future plan is we want to develop it as a seedless variety of. So we went for mutation breeding, and we found one seedless ARI516, and now we are in the establishment of a mutant of seedless ARI516. Now very soon we will come up with seedless ARI516 also. Thank you very much.